David Valley Blacks, their prem team. Turan Valley Reds, their second team. It's really good.
Absolutely good to see the teams supporting other teams running onto the pitch here.
It's really great that we get to watch a game from this league as well. The Hong Kong Women's League's just been building so much in the experience. We've gone from having just a 10th team to now we've got three leagues. There's more and more women playing the game around the world, but there's more and more women playing in Hong Kong and at a really cool level. So I think we should be in for a decent game. Players here, there are a few players who played both blacks and reds, so it's a good mixture. If you are new to a club, this is often your
start to crack. It ends up being the fittest one. Of course, you and I all know about that.
So girls have been doing pre-season fitness for the last little while, but suddenly when you're out there on the pitch for the first warm-up game, whew, you really realize how much you need it. Shade is creeping in so slowly, so we're still in bright blazing sun here. Yes, Valley! Great chase by Valley ladies. Thank you. rugby is a sport. People want to stay within the community. I think Valley works really hard on trying to create a family feel. You're always welcome, whether you're feeling fit and young to play still or not. Starting the second half here.
Decisions being made and making it harder for them.
Yeah, sometimes the head to that try line as hard and as fast as she can. Valley gets the last day in this game and ends up with a 27 win over their Hong Kong club rivals.
And of course, after this game, at 5 o'clock, we have the